Hi, my name is Jim, and in this video, I'm going to demonstrate some of the triggering